We've obtained information regarding a planned assault on Vilhue Spaceport. The spaceport is the main hub for travel between Earth and Mars. One of our Earth government spaceships is scheduled to land at the spaceport. The attack is probably intended to prevent it from doing so. The assault team is of unknown origin, but it's assumed they were hired by one of the corporations. We must destroy anyone who attempts to disturb the peace on Mars. We want to hire you to protect the terminal from potential enemy attack. You will also be provided with a support team to assist you in this mission. You will be reimbursed. Even if the planned assault does not occur, you have no reason to reject this offer, have you?
Seems like everything here is normal. Let's go.
Yeah. And